I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. Alright. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. So where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
Climb on up.
They're coming.
I know.
Get it, quick, let's go. You got something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. Someone Lane thinks you're rude? Well, that's what she believes. Well, how were you bitten? You must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone. Yeah. Sneak out. I was in this military boarding school. Sneak out? You know, or the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
Gee.
Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No.
I went to her for help afterwards. Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you. Sorry, that was me.
Yes.
Sorry. It's an old museum. Some of these things are 100 years old.
Really?
Hey, what's your history? I'm alive. I'll make my way around. Yes?
What? Yes.
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 Never mind. The girl!
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. Just look at us through the roof. We gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
You stand back. Now watch your step as you're going out. It's going to be a little... Everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. Can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. We're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Thank you. Here we go.
Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim. Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... trying to save things.
Yeah, sure thing.
No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Maybe they hit a map or something to tell us where they were going.
Or are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing? She's not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance. It is over, Tess.
Now, we try. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Where's Shanna? She's infected.
Joel. Let me see.
I didn't mean for
this. Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look.
There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's.
They're here. I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There's no way.
I will not turn into one of those things. It's easy for me. No, no, just go!
Please.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean for this.
You can move on.
I know you're in there. Stop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
Stay
close to me. We have to run.
Oh, man.
Skip the floor.
She took out two of my men. Copy that. You, take out the door.
Oh my god.
Yes, sir.
Yes. Try to be here soon.
Oh,
should move. What do we do? Joel!
I got this.
Hold the stairs, we'll flush him out.
You dared it, Mister!
I'll search out here. You go check the hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Joel! Hurry, Joel.
Hey,
stay down. I don't know how many more there are. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
You spot him?
No, place is empty.
Straight up.
Show you. We're alone.
Hey, I can't swim.
You'll figure yourself out. Ellie? Get off.
Really?
Really.
Okay. Be careful.
I got it.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know.
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. In fact, we just keep our history to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it. We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. All right, so there's a town
few miles north of here, there's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. There we go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here. What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Thank you.